Audi is celebrating 10 years in India, and so they've launched these beautiful cars, which are limited editions of two of the world's best-selling Audis. What are some of your favorite features of the Q7?
The conditions, whether it's a rough road or it's just crazy outside the car, it's beautiful to just be driving and you're kind of cocooned in this lap of luxury and it's, you know, like a little bit of a bubble you're in. It's just such a dream to drive in the Q7. I love it.
So what are some of your favorite features with the A6?
And I feel like it's a beautiful car to be driven in. You know, it has a two-screen setup in the back and it's very chauffeur-friendly as a car to drive, yeah.